Chase, watch out, buddy.
You won. You got the ace.
Yeah, one robot. I got ace. He got king.
Oh, really?
Jackson, watch out.
That's Chase.
Yep. Oh, Chase. Yeah. Jackson.
Okay.
Hey, look over here.
He was so good.
That was a good deal.
He's a good baby.
Jackson.
Yeah, to change your position.
Don't
you do
that?
You bet. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
It took the picture. It even snaps like a picture.
Yeah.
I got eight.
Yeah.
I got one. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make him smile.
I'm
gonna
shuffle
again. Cute baby.
Don't
shuffle.
Don't
shuffle.
Did you
get
one?
I shuffle.
Got one of Glenn and Grandpa.
Okay.
You like the one I got of you.
That was cute.
Can you hear it clicking?
Yeah.
It's in, it stays up there for a few seconds.
It takes snapshots too.
It's so a video camera and a camera.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so you can put it in your computer and download them to people.
Oh.
Yeah, it's really cool. So we thought we could do that so when we're away we could email it to my mom and Sherry.
Oh, yeah.
Jackson!
That would be me.
These are so cute.
Don't shuffle,
because
I did this. This
one will be nice. 10? Where are we, Jackson? Where are we, buddy?
You like that one better?
Where's Jace?
Oh, Jace, come here.
Don't shuffle. So you'll keep on getting paid.
If you have to shuffle,
you change his position. Hey, shuffle. Say, Grandpa got four, I got eight.
I wanted to try the wrenches.
I got five.
Your wrenches.
Look at me.
Oh.
Sit down on Ashlyn. Sit down on Ashlyn. Sit down. She likes to play with Alex.
Hey, Avery, could you hold these? Or Heather, or somebody.
Here you go. Okay, you're out of the picture then. No, no, you're not out of the picture.
You're my only sunshine. Look at
you're
me.
You make me happy.
Your dog.
Oh, no. Here we go. Oh,
Ashlyn.
Today.
Hello, my mom.
That's not even yours.
Ashlyn.
That's not even yours.
We're going to do one more. Look at me. Everybody hold it. Okay, this takes me a second because I'm retarded.
Sit down, Ashlyn.
All right. Did it go?
Yeah.
Oh, one more. Let's do it again. Hold it again. There we go, Taylor.
So what we're going to do with our pencils, we're doing right now in class, and what we're doing is making the letter R with our pencil jack. And to do that, what I want you to do is take your little pencils, make a small straight and a small curve on the first row is small R's. The second one is capital letter R's, small R's, small R's, capital R, capital R. And that's what you should be doing for the next 10 minutes on your papers. What are we doing in the next 5 minutes by the raise of hand? Kayla, what are we doing in the next 10 minutes?
Happy birthday to Ben. Happy birthday, dear Ben. Happy birthday to you.
Good job. Mrs. Barron's got a treat for you. As you walk out the door, she'll give you a treat. Landon, you get to line up by the door first. Wait. How many Landons do I have in this classroom?
One.
Chop, chop, chop.
The other grandma.
Yesterday. What else? He was telling me that he could email us and I'll give you the address.
We told him we would
and
do that.
And his teacher could even write our class and we could write back to your new teacher.
That would be fun.
That'd be neat for us because then we could be like learn about your school and all that stuff. You found a house? Mom and Dad found a house yet? He said it's right by the school and you don't have to drive.
Right by the school.
Well, that's one good thing, huh? Be close to your school. Mm-hmm. Well, that's great.
Hey, Ann, say hi. Where's Jackson?
Can you see him?
He's not real happy.
No.
Okay, come on. Oh, Mom.
Oh, thanks.
There's Josh and Tara, Kristen and the boys.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, where did we
Sorry, it's shaky. We are at like a million times zoom. Here you can see.
He waited for us downstairs.
It does not surprise me.
It's funny though, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. We'll take a picture of Jackson up here.
Where's them?
Hey buddy, what are you doing? Huh? Jackson.
Let's go get my
guys.
Let's go
see.
There they
are.
Hey, Smiley.
Angie, is it windy?
It's little.
Sort of.
Oh, there's a close up of Angie.
Are you
Hold us, put your hood on.
chance.
What is it?
There are little shops and galleries that make up Old City Philadelphia.
Oh, what's
this? It's a kind of wacky artist community out here. Mm-hmm. What used to be the warehouse district. And where all these people continuously inhabited streets in all of America.
Oh, yes.
Someone has been living on this street since 1713. There are people waving to us. At least need a chance to tell them where to meet us.
Isn't that, that fits you right?
This is an official stop of the trolley if you would like to depart. This would be a place to go on a tour. It'll certainly take you about 22 or 30 minutes to go and do a tour of Betsy's house. Public potties here, and they also have a really nice gift shop. Open today until 5.
And the cemetery was buried in there.
One line left.
Going west.
It's prettier. This was the house right here, this little tiny part. This they added on.
It's very small, very narrow.
Well, Betsy is also buried here on the property. And she's.
Where are you guys?
Jackson, he is sleeping while we try and do pumpkins. He's a little bit sleepy, so here's Jackson. It's Sunday the 28th, and he is one tired boy. Jacks.
Halloween pumpkins.
What are we doing?
Well, I said it.
What are we doing?
Carving pumpkins.
Carving pumpkins.
Where's your pumpkin?
Right
there?
Yeah.
Okay, Landon's turn. Landon, come down here.
Happy Halloween.
What are we doing?
Pumpkins.
Where
are we? We're in the
hotel.
Why are we in the hotel?
Because we don't have a house yet.
Where's your pumpkin?
Right
no.
No, it's here.
This is a hole. Where's yours?
Which one are you carving? Oh, Jace is taking pictures.
Jace!
Taking out my stuff. Okay, Seth and Dad.
Okay, go ahead.
What are you doing?
Oh, right now we're carving pumpkins and taking out all the seeds. I mean guts.
Seth.
Hi.
And
what are you doing?
Right now Jackson's snoozing.
What are you doing?
There's Dad. He thinks he's gonna carve a better pumpkin than me.
So what are you doing right now?
I just took your picture.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Very, very scary.
Okay. Well, we'll come back when we're done carving.
Okay.
All right, we're just carving.
What?
This is Dad and me with his pumpkin we just carved.
Very cool. Look at me.
The matches tomorrow.
Look at me.
Light
the candle. All right. Set it up a little.
What have you guys got there?
A pumpkin.
A pumpkin.
A pumpkin. Did you buy it like that?
Yeah.
No.
What did you guys use to carve it?
Mm, Nine cents first, and
those pokey
things.
And a pokey thing? Jace, did you carve that?
And what else?
A pocket knife.
It got bats.
And some
bats. That's a pretty cool poking. Yeah. So whose is better, yours or ours?
Ours.
Me and Dad's. It's me and Dad's.
It's good. It looks better
than ours
so far.
Dad. Hold on. Spin it around. Let me look at it.
Better?
No. That's way. Pretty cool.
I think
ours.
Better.
I'm not saying a word.
Is it better, mine or yours?
I'm not saying a word.
Mine.
Well, it looks like ours is the best.
Does, huh?
Yeah.
What is ours? Ours is a scary guy, huh?
Yeah, you just made it right up.
I made it right up?
Yeah.
You didn't
even
look up?
No, you didn't. Give me little sticker thingies to get yours.
Move your knee, Sethy. Don't move it.
Today is October 30th, and Jackson is a happy boy, a happy guy. He just started talking. Say bye, everyone. Bye, everyone. Jackson. Hi, buddy. Oh, drop your cookie. Where's your cookie? Where's your cookie? Huh? Do you like your new chair? Do you like that? Huh? Where's your cookie? Where's your cookie? Cookie. Say hi, everybody. It's in my new chair.
Tell
them
what you're doing.
There's watching them be zombies. Oh. And there's Jackson hiding over there. He's skydiving. Landon, where are we?
In our house.
Where's our house?
Right here.
Right here? What are we doing?
Just getting ready to say the prayer.
For what? What's today?
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving? Oh, yeah? Hi, Jax.
How about you, Jax?
How was your nap? This is your first Thanksgiving, huh? Where are we, Jace?
At our house.
Our house?
Yes.
Are we going to have pizza?
No.
What are we going to have?
A nice one.
It's very pretty turkey.
Turkey.
Turkey and stuffing and pies, huh?
Yeah. What?
Okay, Mom wants to know what you're thankful for.
You guys.
For who?
You and Mom.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because, if you guys... If I didn't live with you guys, I wouldn't have a family.
Oh, yeah? What are you thankful for?
Just, for you and for Mom and Dad.
Oh, yeah?
And Jackson.
Okay. What are you thankful for?
Our whole family.
Oh, yeah? What about you?
Mommy and Daddy's dad.
I like Mommy and Daddy.
Our first Thanksgiving out here, huh?
What smells like? It's my turkey.
All right. Well, say goodbye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Drumstick.
Yeah.
Drumstick. Do you eat them?
Yeah.
You guys hungry?
Yeah.
Hey, Jackson! Hey, little bud!
Whoa!
Daddy, what are you doing, Jax?
Daddy, you want one of those?
Mm-hmm.
I really don't want one of those that much.
I do.
She said you wanted.
Hey, say happy Thanksgiving where we can show this to
happy
Grandma.
Thanksgiving!
What's up, Jax? Is that a new thing? It's Jackson's first time even thinking about having a bottle. Today's December 5th, 2001. There's little Jackson. There's our Christmas tree. What's the matter? Where's your bottle? Where's your bottle? There's your bottle. How is it? Huh? What you got there, Jax? What you got? What you got there, Jackson? Everyone. Hi, everyone. Hey, say bye.